Haribo, and welcome to the supplement to the 11th lesson of basic Mridanga instruction. In this video, I'm going to give a little bit more background and try to give a little more detail on how you can play bhajani in a kirtan. And typically, we transition between, let's say, kehrva and bhajani. So what I'm going to do is play a kirtan and sing, where I'm going to start off playing kehrva. Kehrva, which you already know. Then I'm going to transition to a slow bhajani style. Ke ta ke ke ta ke ta ke ke ta. And then we're going to go back to kehrva. And then we'll go into a double time bhajani. Okay, so pay attention and we'll sing a few mantras just so you can get the gist of what's going on. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. So that's an example of a very short kirtan where we start off in kehrva in a medium pace. And then transition to a bhajani in a slow pace. Then back to the kehrva at its original pace. And then back to bhajani, but at a double pace. So that's a very simple demonstration of how that's done. We hope to, in the future, bring you actual kirtan, video of actual kirtan, and then we're going to take apart the kirtan and show you the stages in which it progresses. So hopefully in the future, we'll be able to film live kirtans, which start from a slow progression, go to a medium pace, and then go to a fast pace. Sometimes kirtans go through cycles, where they go slow, medium, fast, and then slow again, and then go back to medium and fast, and then go back and forth. So we hope that we'll be able to show you in a real kirtan situation how you can progress between different mantras and apply different tihais to transition between the mantras. So this here is a very simple model, you can say, of a short kirtan. You start off in kaherva, you can go into a slow bhajani, and then go back into a kaherva, and then go back into a fast bhajani. And then from there, you can do many things, like you can go into three talas. And so many different other variations that you can do. So this, hopefully you can practice what we taught in lesson 11, which was the Bhajani Tala. And then try to start applying it in combination with Kaherva and other mantras. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.